All right, so I am playing Day 7 of Wolfenstein. So we'll see how that goes. Been playing it a few days, so may take a little bit of time to just get adjusted to what I was doing, but I should be good. Oh, autosave. Was that 9:10? Really felt like doing absolutely nothing today. So I'm playing video games. Either that or I watch TV, which there's nothing on. So,
I'm burning up. Deja vu.
For that. Thank you. customers. All right. Well, that's boring. Gold. Gold is good. Very good. At least my health is back to 100. That's a good sign. Something hidden around here. Looks like there's nothing here. Alright. Oh, star card. Mickey Tran. Another star card. That's weird. Oh. It's bound. It's bound. Alright, before I press this, let's save.
Welcome to the Uber Commando. Population, shitload of assholes. You got my Odin codes, assholes. Welcome to the Ober Commando. Population zero.
Alright, let's see what's available here. There have to be hidden jams here. Commandant Holder E-Post. I have notified General Engel that Odin's new automated defense system has been successfully implemented, and she was most pleased. The Odin codes are your priority now. You must keep them safe and far away from any potential tampering. Do you understand? If anyone gets hold of these codes, they have full access to Osmite Mercer's, and that would be disastrous. Incidentally, I know that maintenance still haven't sealed the hole beneath the command center globe as I requested. While this passage may offer easy access for lazy technicians seeking to tune the controls, it is also a serious security flaw, and as such quite unacceptable. At the very least, put in a hatch with a code lock. I will look to the matter again in 3 days. Starguard. Andy Rears. Something more than just health, but at least I'm at 100% now. All right.
Emergency lights on. Where is everyone?
Something is wrong. Be ready for anything.
Happy birthday, William.
To you, all American.
Mazel tov zum Geburt.
Didn't think I'd make it this long.
Well, here's to Brother Blastoise, toughest motherfucker I ever met.
Terrible!
That's some hot damn good banana cream pie right
Max
there.
Max made it!
Next up!
Now, here's some wicked love. goddamn hole in poor old Orton's tummy. Boss!
So, how was Venus? Did you bring me back anything?
Well, the souvenir shop was closed, but brought you this.
Holy shit, Blazkowicz.
Well, absolutely must tell you about the silverfish.
It's definitely true.
It's a very small fish.
Seagram!
Yes, Paul, please! Listen, I'm gonna need your Nazi eyeballs on this one.
I am not a Nazi!
Whatever. Look, I'm trusting you to decrypt the Odin codes so we can disable the defense system and hijack the outsmarts.
Yes, Falkquist, but please stop calling me a Nazi.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt your Nazi feelings? Suck it up, princess. You still here? Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Oh, shit, now it's on. Brothers and sisters, thank you very much. Tomorrow we are going to shoot Nazis until we run out of bullets. But tonight is for Blazkowicz.
Here
it is!
Starts with the corn, and on occasion we've done barley, but I think, well, I like rye, but he usually does corn.
William, wake up, William.
Oh, baby, please. Every sound feels like a bullet to the head. What's going on?
Wyatt's gone missing. Blazkowicz. You have to track them down. I still have to get my shit together for the mission. Come on!
We've been looking whole night, but we can't find him anywhere. You have to find him before we move out. Okay. I just need to get a little bit of sleep. An hour, okay?
I don't know him too well. Boy, I tell you, it's gonna take some time getting used to underwater living.
I got a pig on board, though.
Oh, Mr. Blazkowicz, I hear Wyatt went missing. I'm gonna find him, right, Ingle? I'm a little worried about this boy, Chuck.
I like Wyatt. He has a very interesting mind. Don't know where to find him.
I hear you're looking for Wyatt. I can't help you, darling. I haven't seen him.
Max sure likes his crayons.
Last I saw, Wyatt was getting some straight talk from Brother Jasmine.
Only thing I remember of Wyatt yesterday is him feeding Jesus some imaginary critter, and I can't think.
They open a textbook, and it'll say the Fuhrer painted the Mona Lisa.
That's why they say history is written by the victors.
I guess we better fucking win, then.
Mr. Blazkowicz?
Captain, have you time to help out?
I trust you'll locate Wyatt, darling. I'm sure he'd appreciate the company of a dear friend.
You good?
Did you talk to Horton in the cantina?
Wyatt, I believe that boy been in the cantina, brother. Speaking with my friend Paris Jack.
If you're still looking for Wyatt, I would talk to Horton. Horton usually knows what's up. I think he's in the cantina playing solitaire.
How do you do, Terra Billy?
Wyatt's gone? I remember him from the cantina, talking to...
Why me? Yes. Bless him,
Putin. Captain, have you time to help out?
Captain, I need some help.
You take the easy way out? Do you not think I've been there too?
I got some intel for you,
Captain. I need some help.
Hey, we got a real serious issue on our hands, man. To pull myself up, to block the pictures out.
Any luck on Wyatt?
When I see him sad like this, the constant is because it reminds me.
I haven't seen Herr Wyatt, Herr Blazkowicz. I've been up all night decrypting the Odin codes. Last time I saw him, he was in Club Kreisau.
Hi.
Wyatt is good mensch.
Wyatt? Was he even at the party? Hey, Captain.
Let me lay something out for you. Check it out.
No more to you, Blazkowicz. No, I haven't seen Wyatt. You might want to talk to my old time friend Paris Jack upstairs in Club Crossout. Number two was shooting Wyatt last time. You might know something.
No, I remember no Wyatt. I like Horton and his people. Remind me of you in Warsaw.
Okay, check it out.
No information about Wyatt's whereabouts.
Hey. Hey, Paris Jack. So you seen Wyatt around?
I saw him late last night. He was not doing well.
Gosh, Paris. Oh, your music is like liquid gold dripping into my ear, man. Just drip. Where'd you learn to play like that?
The streets of New Orleans were alive with music. You carried the gift and the music would just slip into your bloodstream. I'm mastering that gift, playing without ever hitting a single bluey. And that took practice, years and years of practice, and a bucket load of discipline.
I learned to play the clarinet back at school.
The only thing they teach you in school is how to be a good slave to the system, son. Musically or otherwise.
Man, I'm... Well, your music, man, it's like cosmic. It's like riding on space winds. It's like really messing with my mind, you know? And it makes me feel... makes me feel a bit nauseous, actually.
Why you keep doing this to yourself, son?
What?
I seen you partake when you think nobody's watching.
It's cool, man. I mean, I'm exploring. I'm just widening my horizons with the mind, you know?
You ain't built for it.
Jeez. You don't understand, Paris.
You can't presuppose what I understand.
This is about the universe. I mean, this is important. There are things that I need to make sense of.
Son, the only thing in this universe that makes sense is the sweet sound of music.
You don't get it, man.
Shooting range.
Mm-hmm. Looked like he was heading for a trip.
Thanks.
Go talk to the
boss. I might have some information you'll find useful, Terrabit.
sure are realistic. Feel like I'm inside the game.
Hello there.
Cat, check it out.
Dear Linka.
I think Wyatt Paris was speaking about music or something. I don't know. Talk to Paris, Jack. He'd be cleaning the clarinet up in the club for us now.
Should head to the shooting range. Look for Wyatt.
Time to help him to build the
I tried to read. Hey, I got some intel for you, man.
Hey, Captain Blaskowitz.
This
god awful book could crawl away and die somewhere for all I care.
Max Hoss.
I have one.
Ever feel like everything's
Hey, man, got a moment?
Captain.
I need some help.
He was full of crocodile shit.
Turned on, not the exact opposite.
I speak to you, please, Mr. Paskovich.
I'm just a bit upset, is all, Max.
Max Hoss.
The lady doesn't kiss his
head. Howdy, partner.
Max Hoss.
But since I've never been much of a lady, I might as well just...
You happy now, pig?
I keep calling Nazis pigs, but I think that's mighty unfair.
Thank you.
died this morning. He didn't eat his cheese. Starved to death. So it goes.
Wyatt.
Who?
You. I'm talking to you, Wyatt.
Oh, the kid. Yeah, he's not here anymore. He went looking for the truth, but he didn't like what he found.
Look, you're talking crazy, man. You gotta get with the program. We need you. We're moving out. Come on, Wyatt.
Kid's father had his future all staked out for him. Ivy League straight to the top of congressional power. Cut him off when he joined the military. Ungrateful brat, he called him. The kid's mother fell into a depression in that big dark house. Same day the kid shipped off for Europe, she swallowed a bottle of pills. And that was it. That was that.
I'm gonna take you to Sid. He's gonna fix you right up. You're just a little confused is all. Come on now. No, Wyatt. Come on now. Wyatt. I'm your buddy, remember?
He saw perfect patterns. Swallowing branches of a great tree. The all-knowing space entity at the center gazing upon him. The kid is approaching the apex of the universe, but it all slipped away. And a colossal black trench opened up, swallowing the colors, and the kid couldn't see anything except for a trans-dimensional gaping maw swallowing his soul. Oh, nothing matters anymore, man. Oh, sunset for humanity. Tell him that he's sorry. Tell him that he loved him.
Okay. Oh, shit. What's wrong with him?
Heavy dosage of psychedelics. Now, listen to this. Back in the days of Das Yichud, we used similar substances many times. Never, ever, anyone had the clarity of vision that Wyatt has. It's remarkable.
Will he be okay?
Well, I'm flushing his system right now. He should be fine.
Is this some kind of a doorknob set?
No, Yingle, no. What did you say?
Forget who you are, man. Don't forget who we are. Don't forget what we are, soldier.
I feel much better now, Cap. Back in my own body. You realize you're still wearing your party hat?
I had to punch you out. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I remember that. Needed it, I guess.
Doorknob, he says.
Hey, Wyatt. Love you, man.
My brothers and sisters, check this out. In less than 6 hours, Frau Engel is gonna make a scheduled appearance on the Jimmy Carver Show, live from Hollywood, California. Now, while that bitch is getting her ass kissed on national television, we're gonna infiltrate the Ausmercer, disable the Odin defense system, and hijack her ship. And then we find that bitch, and we take her out.
What you got?
Frau Grace, I decrypted the Odin codes Herr Bleskovich brought back from Venus. Turns out, it's just one simple word. Valhalla. Type in Valhalla in any of the Odin terminals, and you will have permission to shut down the automated defense systems.
Well, all right. Now fuck off, Nazi. Like I was saying, we are gonna find that bitch, and we are going to take her out.
Grace!
What?
Ever call me a Nazi again! I am not a Nazi! You do not have the right to label me as something I am not, as someone less than yourself, as someone less than human. Say it! Say I'm not a Nazi!
Oh, right. Okay, I get it.
understands that, you dumb idiot! And it hurts. It hurts that you are so stupid you don't love me back. But I will dry the tears from my eyes. Get over it and move on. Because I don't need you to be happy. I will just be mentally using your body from time to time for my own personal pleasure. And there's nothing you can do about that.
Sigrun.
But I'm leaving, okay?
No way. Don't be silly. Oh, you coming with us.
All right, Sig. You're the expert here. Lay it out for us.
We have to approach fast and low. That will buy us time before we are detected by Odin's radar. Once we are directly below the Outsmerzer, we must ascend rapidly and vertically. This will give us the greatest chance of surviving Odin's opening salvo. If we are lucky, we make it back out before Odin has a missile lock on us.
There are three different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugin control center for the port defenses. The Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugin control center.
Found it.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship's genetics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
William, find a Hugin control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship.
Thank you.
Alright, let's look up at some stuff.
William, go through that door and find the Hugin Control Center. I'll stay here and try to figure out a way to reach the other.
Yeah, I missed something.
Keine Bewegung! Halt!
H-A-L-L-A.
Well done, William. The port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives.
H-A-L-L-A.
Well done, William. The port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives.